So this is the wire. Also comes with a standard antenna. And this is a transmitter. So 7 to 24 volts. I'm not sure how I'm going to use this on my mini quad because I don't really have experience in a higher voltage transmitter. So I just need to figure this one out. So the video may took me a while to do, but anyway, the product seems to be well made. That's the wire. That's the antenna. Yeah, so that's it for this unboxing. Hope you guys like this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos. Until next time, see you next time.